Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So, as you can see from the title, today is my birthday. I just turned 19. Today I literally just went to work, then I got home, got cleaned up, and we went to Chili's because the restaurant we wanted to go to was crowded, so yeah. But I want to show you guys the stuff that I got for my birthday, so let's get started.
I got this Kendra Scott necklace from my mom. This clear EOS from my sister.
Picked up some NYX glitter primer from Ulta because I had a $10 coupon that my cousin gave me. And I also ordered 50 glitters online on Amazon, so I'm excited to try that out.
This camera. So, get ready to see some good quality videos. I'm so excited to try this out. I've been wanting a camera for so long. I mean, I have one, but not good quality. This is the DB Power EX5000. And yeah, it's charging right now. And let me show you guys the other stuff that I got.
I've been eating some new skinny jeans, so I got some from my mom. These are really cute. See, at the end, they have like these little ruffles. Sweats in the color green olive. I've been needing some home clothes. Yep. Okay, then I got a magnetic car mount. So, yeah.
I want to give a big shout out to Emily Price and Bethany and Blush for constantly giving me love and support on every single one of my videos. So, thank you.
So, first you need to tie up your hair and maybe get a headband so you won't get your hair wet. So, first thing, I'm gonna take these lashes off. Fragrance, like this one, the Sea Breeze, it's very strong. This one takes off your makeup in one wipe. So, I'm just gonna get a cotton ball and just put some on there and wipe. See?
For my face, now I'm going to... Seven to 10 minutes. Oh, my hair's all in it. All right, now we wait. Okay guys, it's time to wash it off with warm water.
So let's wash it off for me.
Ew. I look like the scream mask.
Then I'm going to take some Olay Micro Sculpting Eye Swirl. So directions, you massage a small amount of eye cream under the eye, on the eyelid, and around the crow's feet until they really absorb. Just put some right here. This is my favorite eye cream. And I'm just going to go like this.
I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.